was rough.
Yeah.
Hey, you made it. Welcome back.
Welcome back, Trapper.
Oh, Commander.
Please, Bo, I keep telling you, Ellen is the Commander now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Founder, sir.
Just call me Andrew.
Yes, sir. I'll go check on the gates.
Odd kid. Bo told me you found Ward Prime. I'm glad to hear my intel was still good. Been a while since I thought about that place. You know, I never properly thanked you for what you did for me on Yesha. Oh, I don't mean getting me out of that cell, though I am grateful. I mean helping me find myself again. I'd given up for so long. Forgot how to fight, why to fight, but seeing you gave me hope again. Reminded me the root could still be resistant. So, thank you. Anyway, what can I do for you? It's different. I was gone 30-some-odd years. Some folks lived and died their whole lives in that time. Ain't easy getting to know people. Most of them think I'm either a legend or a ghost. Hell, maybe they're both right. But Ellen's done good work here. She's kept folks alive and given them hope. Just like her mother did before her. Ellen? Well, she's talking to me, that's something. I assured her she's still in charge here. I just want to help however I can. But the others don't always see it that way. To them, I'm still Founder Ford, the hero. But to Ellen, I'm the grandfather that was never there for her, not even when her mother died. It's a lot to work through. But we'll get there. Provided the root don't kill us all first. Safe travels.
Needing any scrounge? Till next time. I'm not in the mood for chat.
Anything you need? Certainly. Be safe out there.
Keep moving.
rough.